that our goals for this Christmas concert are to keep you entertained, keep the program moving along, and most importantly, direct all of our attention to this year's theme, Make Room. Our first order of business is to invite our fantastic Vice Principal, Mrs. Nadeloff, to the front for opening remarks.
Thank you, Sarah Nadicha.
They're a little taller than me, I think.
Good evening and welcome. It's good to see you all. My name is Michelle Nadeloff, and I'm one of the assistant principals at Duncan Christian School. As I look out into the crowd, I'm reminded what a wonderful thing it is to be able to come together again as a community after so long. Let's give a cheer for that. For the unceded Cowichan territory, as well as the people who have and do reside here. We're thankful for the relationship Duncan Christian School has with our Cowichan brothers and sisters, with whom we share this place in living, learning, worship, and play. As we have entered into a more typical Christmas season, we often ask ourselves, how will we make time for the get-togethers, the shopping, the extra work hours to make money for the shopping? But what we really need to do is to step back and ask ourselves, how are we using this Christmas season to make room for Jesus in our lives? When we make space to stand back and be in awe of this most unbelievable gift, it shows up in how we interact with one another, the way we use our time, and the way we share our gifts. Each class performing tonight hopes you receive the wonderful reminder to make room. All of our students have worked very hard leading up to this program. We look forward to seeing what they've learned and sharing with their many talents. For some, it may be their very first time on stage. And really, for all of us, it's been a long time since we've been together with people on stage. So for us to all equally enjoy this great evening, we ask for your cooperation with a few things. Phones are great for taking photos and video. We don't ask that you put them away.
We are waiting.
Thank you, Grade 5, for making this evening's message personal. Hey, guess what, Sarah?
What's up, Aditya?
It's already time for our all-school finale.
You said it.
Let's finish this concert off well.